business. It's a very thankless job. The police gets a lot of negative publicity. So to get somebody who says, hey, you're doing well. Yeah, I didn't expect that. It was really unexpected. It helps, you know, it makes you feel better about the job that you do every day. So I'm very thankful, I'm very grateful. Everything from my first year till the last day I was there, I remembered everything. It became part of your blood. It's who you are, it's what you do every day, it's how you approach life. And especially it gives me guidance of what is right, what is wrong. Yeah, if I think back on my student days, there's obviously a lot of memories. Nothing much academic. I was living in Katlin for all the years that I was studying. The friendships that I made there, the things that we did together as friends, those are the things that are still with me. I would tell students that they must enjoy every moment. It's a very short time that you are a student, and when you're finished and you start working, that is a long time that you would be working. So when you're a student, enjoy everything, work hard, because it will only prepare you for what is waiting for you after you've had the biggest joy of your life. I think the Northwest University is still one of the best universities in South Africa, if not the best. I think the nature of the university as it was in my days is still there. I know that some of my friends who were sworn Tukkies are now, they send their children to Northwest University, so I'm very proud of that.